A good day to all of you. I'm Father Matthieu, the author of a new book that I want to introduce to you. It's Darwin Ramos, Master of Joy, published by St. Paul's. It's the life of Darwin Ramos, and Darwin Ramos is a child who is about to be beatified. The canonization process is ongoing with the Diocese of Cubao. And in Tula Inacabatan Foundation, we have been honored to count Darwin among the beneficiaries of the foundation. So we want really to share the blessing of this life with the book Darwin Ramos, Master of Joy. His life has been amazing, really, and the end of his life is really amazing because it's really helping us in our faith and really to be able to overcome all the sufferings and also the trials of our life. So I believe that Darwin is really an inspiration for the Philippines, for the children, for the sick people, all the ones who can find in Darwin Ramos an example of Christian life. It's really an inspiration. So I'm inviting everyone to read this book, to discover the life of such an amazing boy. Thank you to all of you, and I hope that you enjoy this book.